To access the ChatGPT 4, you need to use the external tool, and that is called Madeline extension for Chrome. This is the extension. We can use this extension to use the ChatGPT Omniversal. So let's click on the Add to Chrome and let's click on the Add extension. Now click on that extension icon, just pin the extension, click on that extension, open the any page. Now open that extension. Now as you can see here, sign in. So let's click on sign in. It's a totally free of cost, okay? So continue with Google, log in with your Google account. Here you can access the ChatGPT 4. So let me show you how. Now whenever you open that extension, you will see it look like this, okay? GPT 3.5. So click on this. As you can see here, GPT 4 Omniversal. You can access this, okay? Now just select this and you can create or generate the image also. Let's click on the generate image, okay? And done. And let's type something here, anything, okay? So suppose generate anything. Let's try generate anything and let's see how that will work. Oh, that's really cool. Okay, as you can see, this tool generated, that's a really cool image. You can download this and you can use it. You can generate any specific image using this tool. Now you can generate the multiple images, like 1, 2, 3, or 4 images for the same version. Okay, and you can set the ratio also. And now as you can see here, you can use the multiple version, like, see, that's really amazing. Let's click on the start new chat. Okay, and you can just type anything. Whenever you use the GPT-4, you will get very quick response. So let's try. Tell me about how to write prompt for the image. Very, very, very few seconds, or maybe the 2 or 3 seconds to generate the whole content. In the ChatGPT, it will take around 5 to 7 seconds to generate the overall content, right? So it's really amazing and fast, or you can easily access the free of cost GPT-4. Now, how we can access unlimited? Because as you can see, this is the 37 queries left, but that will renew every day. Okay, so you don't need to worry, but still you want to use the more. So you can change your Google account. It means if you have the 4 to 5 email ID, so you can use it, you can access it, because that will not ask you for your mobile number. So that's really amazing. So that's really a very easy way to use GPT-4 Omniversal free of cost. If you have any doubt, you can ask me in a comment. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe to our channel, like this video, and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye-bye.